डू यू हैव अ ब्यूटिफुल इमेज एंड यू हैव अ ऑल्सो ब्लैक एंड वाइट डॉट्स ऑन दैट इमेज एंड विच इज क्रिएटेड अ नॉइस ऑन यूर इमेज दैन दिस ट्यूटोरियल इज फॉर यू यू कैन यूज दिस ट्यूटोरियल टू रिमूव एनी नॉइस फ्रॉम एनी इमेज सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड द वीडियो टू रिमूव दिस नॉइस फ्रॉम एनी इमेज टू फॉलो दिस ट्यूटोरियल यू कैन डाउनलोड अ इमेज फ्रॉम अ डिस्क्रिप्शन इन अ फर्स्ट स्टेप जस्ट प्रेस कंट्रोल जे टू मेक अ कॉपी ऑफ दिस बैकग्राउंड लेयर एंड convert it into a smart object just right click on it and convert it into a smart object we are convert it into a smart object because if we later on needs a change its value then we can do that easily now my image is converting into a smart object just select this layer and go to top panel and select here a filter in a filter select a noise and here you choose a reduce noise I am click on it with this our image giving a beautiful look and little bit this filter reduce a noise from this image just increase here strength of this reduce noise I may just increase its strength to 10 after increasing the strength value you may see a difference here and don't increase a value of a product details when you increase these values our image get a noise back but we don't want that so that is the only reason we don't increase it now I am decrease it to a 0 after selecting a strength of a value 10 hit on a okay button you may see a difference here this is our before this is after this applying a smart filter on this image I may just change its name to remove noise this is only for clarity purpose after that just press control j to make a one more copy of this layer after making a copy of this layer I may change its name to blur after changing its name just go to top panel and select here a filter and in a filter just select a blur and in a blur you select a surface blur I am selecting here a surface blur to clean our image. I am just selecting here a surface blur. In a surface blur, just increase the values of a radius here. I am just selecting here a 25 pixels radius values. When you increase the radius values with this is giving a cleanness to our image. So I am just selecting here a 25 pixels value of a radius. And I am don't change here a value of a threshold when you increase here a value of a threshold with this our image is losing a details I am show you how it's work when you increasing a value of a threshold you may see here our image is looking blurry and losing a lots of detail here so I am just choose here a default values which is a 15 pixels after that just hit on a okay button by the way if you want to learn about how to remove dark circles from any image you may watch this video after applying a surface blur you may see a difference here this is before this is after applying a surface blur on our image now just make a one more copy of its blur layer just press control j to make a copy of it and change its name to a final touch I am giving a final touch with this layer just change its blend mode from normal to vivid light I am just selecting here a vivid light when you select a vivid light this is giving a color to our image and giving a realistic look just decrease here its opacity I am choosing here a value of a 25 You may try here your own. I'm just type here a 25%. Have a look at it. This is looking more realistic. You may see here a difference. This is before when we have a noise on our image. This is after applying a smart filters and changing its blend mode. If you want to download this tutorial PSD file, you may download from a Patreon Amrit Kale. That's it. I hope you really enjoyed this video and if you did make sure you like this video and also subscribe the channel for more tutorial like this. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.